Hey guys, this is TS and you are watching TS videos. In this video, I'm going to tell you something about Samsung news and Samsung. But in November, some YouTubers have uploaded about Samsung S10. They are using Samsung S10. I have taken some of the videos. You can see it on the screen. But I don't believe it. This is a real video. And I don't confirm this is a fake video because it is not a real video. Because I only find one mistake that there is no Bixby button in this phone. You can see it at the screen. There is no Bixby button, but I don't know if it is a real video or fake video, so I can't explain it here. But it has been confirmed that there will be triple camera at the back screen. At the back, you can see it. But in December, in 15 December, Samsung recently updated about some news as about Samsung that there will be three different phones in Samsung. You can see it there, and will be having different sizes, screens and storage, and this will be something new about going by the Samsung. But it has to be done that South Korea is launching the Samsung S10 in February 2019, and pre-ordering will be begin in March 2018. But it also be saying in November that there will be four Infinity U, Infinity V, Infinity O and new Infinity, and Infinity U and V will be having in mid camera. Infinity O will be having a side camera at the left side, but new Infinity will be having a pop-up camera. I don't know about this, but it has been also that Samsung S10 will be having three sizes, the S10 Lite, S10 and S10 Plus. The S10 Lite will having 5.8 inch screen, S10 will having 6.1 inch screen, and S10 Plus will be having 6.4 inch screen. That is the first time Samsung will giving the different sizes, and Samsung also going to name as Samsung Beyond. That is a new name given by the Samsung to the S10 Beyond. Samsung Beyond, that's something. And you can see at there Samsung S10 Lite will going to have a 128 GB, which will the price of £669. It's all in roundabout it will be £670, and in dollars this will be $770 or $780. And S10 will going to having 128 GB and 512 GB, which price will be going to having £799 and £1,000 in dollars. In dollars it will be going to having $900 and $1,100 respectively. And next big powerful device that will be going here, S10 Plus, will be going having £899 and coming in 128 GB and 512 GB, and in 1 TB storage. That is big, that is bigger than Note 9. And going to having in this will be having price of £1,100 and £1,400 in dollars. It will be $1,300 and $1,500 to $1,600 of 1 TB storage, and 120 and 512 GB will going to having about $1,100 to $1,200, and will be in different RAM and different specification. And the next news about the Samsung is going to having that Samsung will going to giving an ultrasonic infinity display, and going to name as punch hole display or infinity punch hole display. That is a new name for the in display fingerprint scanner. And it also been maybe confirmed that there will be in display camera or not, I don't know. But this is all for today. Thanks for watching. Share.